Legs too. Watch your hand, watch your hand, watch your hand. You okay? Run another pull up, run another pull up.
I know.
I'm gonna make my favorite breakfast, corned beef hash. And I'm gonna make eggs for my parents.
So what's the first thing we do?
Corned beef hash.
All right. Always wanna rinse your tops. Yeah, I'll hold this and you worry about this.
What I put in?
Squeeze the can. And you just pour it in. And if not, we get a spoon and dig it out. One potato at a time. Is it?
Yeah, come on.
Alright, now you guys turn food on, right? She's done that first.
We need
to
crack eggs and then scramble
eggs. Yep. Because we're waiting for the corned beef hash to cook, we're gonna go ahead and get the eggs there. You're a pro. There isn't a single shell in there. How did you do that? I can't even do that. Everybody loves bacon, and this is the perfect meal for bacon. But because it spits, I'm gonna do it on the opposite side to keep it away from the bowl. So once most of the grease and fat has burned off, it's time to add the ketchup. And why do we add the ketchup?
It
makes it taste a little bit different, yes. Adds a good flavor to it. And how do we know when it's done? Slightly burnt on the bottom, right? So now that it's slightly burning, it is time to take it off. We got the blue plate, so we're gonna do that. How much do you think you could eat? Put it in the plate. Don't worry about it. That's flavor. Ready? Wait. Just don't touch the skillet, okay? Yes. Now, because it's scrambled, you gotta make sure you stir it so it doesn't burn. So you gotta constantly stir it. See how it's already cooking? You gotta keep going. And I'm gonna get the one spice that mommy and daddy love on the screen over there. You know what that is? Pepper. So just a little bit of pepper makes it taste really good. So while you're stirring that, put a little bit of pepper on. Perfect. Thank you. Definitely takes a little bit longer to cook. Yep, and then you know when they're done? When it doesn't look wet anymore. That means it's cooked. It don't look watery anymore, do they? So let's turn the heat off. And my plate was the green plate. So you want to give me a few eggs? Let's see if you like your creation.
It's delicious.
Yeah, you want a piece of the thick cut bacon?
Sure.
Tell me what you think of the thick cut versus the thin cut. Should we go back to the thin cut or do you like the thick cut?
Like
the thick cut?
Has eggs.
They're delicious, Paul. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Very good. And you know what? Corned beef hash is excellent too. Cooked just the right amount. Thank you, son.
Don't forget to follow on Facebook and Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. What will happen last time? What will happen next time? Don't forget our cool extras! Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!